Welcome to Upstate Innovations. I'm Dean Julio Licinio, and it's a great pleasure to be here today with Dr. Gennady Bratslavsky. He's our Chair of Urology and Director of our Robotic Surgery Program. Tell us a little bit about robotic surgery, what it is and how much do you do of it now?
Robotic surgery is pretty much a novel technique that has been around for a while. It's not that novel anymore because Upstate now possesses 4 robotic platforms. At Upstate, we have now done more robotic urologic surgery that our competitive hospitals done together, like Krauss at St. Joe's, for example. We truly have expanded the spectrum of the surgeries. We have performed several first in the world surgeries that have been published and a cover of major journals. We have attracted outstanding talent. We really have moved the needle in robotic surgery in Central New York quite a bit. We have several world-class researchers. We have NIH-funded research in prostate cancer, kidney cancer. We have grants for to study bladder cancer. Each single researcher in the Department of Urology can claim that they are working on the very next drug or a very next generation of a new drug to treat urologic malignancies, even malignancies that are not connected to urology, such as breast cancer or pancreatic cancer. So we are a very comprehensive, I should say, a well-rounded department, where it is not only the clinical aspect that we're pushing forward, which is certainly are, but we're bringing new trials, new research, new training to both physicians and physician scientists.
Thank you so much, Dr. Bratslavsky. You and your department are doing wonderful work. And thank you so much for watching Upstate Innovations, and stay tuned for our next episode.